You keep on that uniform.
Is this gonna work then?
It's a hot day in July. One of those 100 degree SoCal days. You spot me on La Brea. I'm driving 90 in a 45. You hit the siren. Pull me over. Walk over to my window where you lower yourself down and make eye contact. It's so hot that you unbutton your shirt.
Are you serious? Have you been smoking something?
Any. Seeing a woman as beautiful as you in a police uniform, it's... I'm a strong man. I run an entire department. 50 people all answering to me. I'm in control. So what could be more sexy to me than a woman strong enough to take that control away from me?
I've never done anything like that before. At least not in the bedroom. Sir.
Cool.
I'm afraid I'm gonna have to place you under arrest.
On what charges?
Being so damn fine.
You might want to restrain me, Sergeant. I've been a bad, bad boy. Don't you want to read me my rights?
Ooh, you have the right to be as loud as you like. You just handcuffed both of us to the bed.
I thought you were into it.
I was, but the key to the cuffs is in my belt on the floor.
Oh. Damn.
Okay.
Maybe you can go over.
Okay. Wait. The bed won't move.
Hold on, wait. Okay. I have a friend. He's two houses down. I'll just give him a call.
Oh, no. No, you won't. Nobody's coming through that door that I don't know.
So how are we supposed to get free? Call 911?